What's up, YouTube? Just want to make you a quick video here. I scooped up a couple of lifeline batteries at work Friday. Like I said, my phone's still messed up. I'm going to see about getting a new one. But look at the size of these things. There was one. This is the one my brother gave me here to Interstate. Model number 8D-XHD. But look at the size of this battery compared to that one. And I stuck the second one here. I bought two of them. It's basically the size of that Group 31 battery right there. Three of them. So it's pretty beastly. This is an AMG deep cycle battery. Model part number, for anybody who's wondering, is GP. You're not going to be able to read it because my phone's blurry. But it's GPL-8DL. That's the part number for it. So if you want to type that part number into Google, it'll bring up this exact battery and all its ratings and everything like that. It's a normal voltage, 12 volt, 255 amp hours. So I got two of these puppies, so I'm basically sitting at about 500 amp hours right now. So I'm thinking about maybe getting one, maybe two more of these here, and that ought to pretty well run the system for the year. Of course, we know we're going to run the 415. Well, we're still debating, but we're going to probably wind up with the 415s this year. But I'm going to run four of these puppies here. Get you a good size comparison of them. I mean, the one in the corner is basically three Group 31s also. This one. This is the one my brother gave to me. But you see, it lacks almost three fingers width. This one here does not lack the width. This is actually the same width of the Group 31s. And you can see it's only a touch smaller in length. I mean, we're going to give it like a fingertip and a finger. Actually, here, we'll even up one side for you. That's pretty well even to the eye. And then we got about a finger. So that's probably about, roughly about an inch longer, the Group 31s. But we got two of these here, big boys. That should run the system this year. Just wanted to give you a quickie on them in case anybody wants to look them up, check into them, anything like that. Well, until next video, peace.